In the first lesson, we explored the usages of the major seventh arpeggio over a series of progressions and chords, sounds, and we're gonna alter it now, the major seventh arpeggio, to get even more interesting sounds over the harmonies. The introduction you just heard, I used strictly the things we're gonna approach in this lesson today. So we're gonna play major seventh, sharp five arpeggio over the dominant. Thank you.